like the one with the pole. Humble pole or whatever it's called. Okay, did I get anything? I did. Oh, and you get multipliers. That's good. Multiplier too. Oh, I thought I got a multiplier. That's
every $8 bonus. Give me that $4,800 now, I'd be set. Awesome, that was King Cat, another Ainsworth game.
Come on.
So I guess it says for game. Oh, she's six.
Oh, what are those? Oh, no, she did not. No, she didn't.
So now she's six the whole time?
Oh, no, she did. No, she did. No. There's no way those are sticking through the whole thing. No, she did. She needed to multiply is what she needed to do. Multiply. Aces, jacks, two times.
Sweet.
I didn't line up anything five of a kind, I don't think. Some of the aces, maybe. Maybe it'll go to three times and then four times. Or five times, like the dragon one. Remember the dragon one? When, let's say three spins. Two, three, and five. Come on, look all the way across.
Okay, no pumpkins,
unless
you're going to reach your game. Reach your girl, be sweet. Don't walk our way.
Come on.
You have to spin, but we'll get something all the way across.
It's going to be 100. I think they stay.
Okay.
I think they stay.
Yeah,
they just keep.
Are they
looking for it? I think they do.
You got it on your first, second spin.
Yeah. Nope.
Oh.
She went away.
So they only stay 3 times.
Okay, so she's going to grow there.
Now you have her for 3 spins.
But I need to get her here. Come on. Oh, she just went by. Dirty. I got the aces all the way across, though. I need to get a good symbol. I need to reach her, that would be awesome. Boom, now she's going to stick in that middle one.
Yeah.
All I got was nines on that one. No five of a kind. Ooh, three additional. Sweet, so two can be three. Now I need to line her up again. Well, I got those gold things, I think, this time, too. Ah, she just passed.
Two more puppets.
Oh, yes, get her. Okay, tens.
So you have
I need her on that
spin.
One.
Yeah, but you only have two spins left for each other.
I need two pumpkins.
Set out this machine with a $100 ticket. I've been